Hello, my fellow Retromaniacs, and welcome to Let's Play Mortal Kombat for Sega CD. Now, Mortal Kombat is again one of the series that I really haven't played at all, you know. Obviously, I know about the series, you know. Mortal Kombat is like one of game history's most famous series, but you know, I didn't have a Sega's console back in the 90s, and also this game came out for Super NES, but you know, I had a Street Fighter 2 already, so I didn't care about another fighter game. And then I had N64, where there was no Mortal Kombat. So yeah, the only time I actually have played this is like one of those compilation games. But anyway, I'm selecting a Sega CD version to play because this hasn't censored the blood like Super NES. But if you have followed my channel, I'm not a big fighting game fan because, you know, for me it's just like a memory game. You have to memorize all the moves, then it becomes like a inputting a cheat code. You have to memorize like left, right, A, B, up, down. So I don't know. I'm a player who fighting player who always like just smashes all buttons and hope that something cool happens. I have no patience for memorizing all the school moves. So we have this full motion video intro. Sega.
Test your might.
So I don't know any of the characters. It's my like this. I think this take from the arcade version. It's like, it feels like commercial. It's still like a British, still like live action going on. So yeah, I only know Scorpion and who's the other character? Man, look at those pixels. Can't even decipher the name of the character. Pushtard.
Johnny Cage.
Scorpion. Yeah, this is so 1994. Weird effects. Eurodance. I don't know. This must be like a meme. Such a stupid intro for a video game. Finish him. Yeah, no way I'm gonna get any of the fatalities because I don't have manual, and unless they tell me if there's like a pause menu where the moves are listed. I have no idea, and I'm not interested in like checking Google to see all the moves, you know. Whoa, But yeah, that's my complaint about fighting games, that it becomes like a memory test more than a video game. Okay, that's just demo. Let's. Wait, I wanna play. Okay, let's see. Options. Let's put on very easy because, you know, I'm a total newbie here. So there's no two-player mode. Am I right? That's a shame, because I think two-player mode of Street Fighter 2 was like essential part, unless it's just like recognizing that I don't have a second controller plugged in, so it's not showing the two-player option. So, but there's no like a. Seems that there's no like a training mode where you can train different moves.
Johnny Cage.
So it's like arcade port, in other words. So yeah, how would you even? I don't know if all moves are listed in the manual, but if you don't have the manual, how on earth can you ever find out the moves and especially the fatalities? Just by random luck, you find out that pressing A, B, C, up and down, B, B, A does something. So yeah, at least this has like a CD audio. Oh, it doesn't have it. This have a FM audio. So, so what's the use of a what's the help of a CD if this is still using FM audio? Okay. Round two. Okay, I found something. Okay, I'm actually gonna check game facts to see what's the move. Move list. Fatality. Tap forward 3 times. High punch. Shoot. For this high punch. Okay, that was funny. But yeah, yeah, some of those fatalities are so complex that no way you're gonna find them like by pure luck. Like the Sonia, whose fatality is forward, forward, backward, backward, and block. Why would you block? How many times you have to try before finding that out on your own?
Fatality.
Also, there's just one fatality per player, so it becomes quite boring after a while. Sub-Zero. So, what were the other moves? Back, forward, high punch. Okay. And then back, forward, low kick. Okay, and finally, groin punch, down and high kick. Well, they are quite simple after all. Still can't win on very easy. What was it? High punch. What? Okay.
Johnny Cage wins. Fatality.
Yeah, obviously, by today's standards, this is not a very good fighting game. But this is where all it started, you know. Street Fighter 2 and Street Mortal Kombat were like the games that wrote the blueprint for further future fighting games. There would be no Dead or Alive or Soul Calibur without Mortal Kombat and Street Fighter 2. Scorpion wins. Why didn't the computer do a fatality?
Scorpion wins.
Scorpion wins. So this was on very easy and I already died. Just so shows you how bad I'm at fighting games. Okay, well, I wasn't planning to play this much longer. So maybe I will try different characters and see their fatalities as well. Because that's the only interesting thing here. So bye bye.